Yeah, Johnnie's a enigma. He's a guy that he's a very highly recruited guy out of Meyer High School. Very talented guy, nice person. But he got here and he had this tendonitis and issues in his knees, and he would always go two practices and have to miss two. And it was frustrating for all of us. And then when he was healthy, he just didn't make plays because he would never practice enough to get a rhythm. So, I didn't think he probably should have come back. If he had a career like he's had. But his teammates, his position coach, Zach Smith, I talked to him, and he's going to take one last swing, and he had the best swing. He didn't miss a practice. I was so happy to see him have great success today because we really need him. Just happy to have a great summer. So, you stay healthy. That's the most important thing.